Why are you crying? Can I see first? I wanna see it. Can I see your tooth? Because it's wobbly. Come on, let me show me your tooth.
Video me.
I'm videoing you, so I want to see you know your tooth if it's wobbly. Why are you crying?
You're hurting me.
What are you hurting you? Can I see? It's not ouchy. It's not even ouchy. Can I see? What?
Smile.
Smile. Hey!
Can I see a
tea time?
It's so small, right?
Can I see? Smile. This, the other one is wobbly also. What? What? Show me.
It's wobbly. It's falling.
Just pull it down.
No!
Why?
Look at the other tooth. It was so easy to pull off.
Oh.
You didn't even feel it, right?
Yeah.
Right,
Mariam?
I felt it. You know,
you didn't even bleed.
You didn't
bleed.
Go.
You're
so cute, oh. You're bungy.
You're
go.
Just like a
money. Smile.
Just.
No, you wobble it. It's wobbly, oh. Oh. More.
He took me from books off the shelf in your study.
He took off the tooth? Two toots?
Hmm.
There's another one. You have it. Oh.
I'm gonna sell that when Mariam is, when Mariam will become a famous doctor.
Don't sell mine.
Why?
Cause this doesn't need sell.
I don't wanna sell it.
Why?
People won't buy it.
Will you become the best doctor?
If you buy it, they
may be. Hey, so some people when you're famous, they even buy your hair.
Weird, right?
No, it's not weird.
That's kind of weird.
How much are you gonna sell your tooth? Mariam, how much are you gonna sell your tooth when you become famous?
None.
Huh?
No.
You're not gonna sell it?
I wanna give it to the tooth fairy. So the tooth fairy will give me money.
Yeah, me too.
How much do you want the tooth fairy to give you?
And plus I have
two pesos?
Yes, because I have two tooth.
It's one, only one eh. So you make it two. Why don't we pull that out?
You have two.
Yeah,
I have the other one.
Wait, only one fell? Yeah, only one.
But you said two.
Because she doesn't want to pull out that one. Go try to pull it. Just do like that. Slowly. Yeah, like that.
I'm just trying to eat something that has happened to me, Mom. You know how I did it?
What?
First, remember the seed? I'm new to it. I ate something like the chicken and I ate the bone and then I fell. And it wasn't hurt. So, it didn't hurt. And the second one, in this one, I tried to pull it off. I was like putting it like that. And then after that, it fell. And it
didn't even. Okay, stop. Cause while you're talking, I can hear you, I can see your brain in your nose. So, go talk. Go.
What do I say?
How about your tooth? What happened to your tooth?
My tooth? Oh well, maybe someone threw it.
No. You. How much did the tooth fairy give you?
I forgot to put it in the pillow.
Do
I have this?
Naranya's gonna